It's time you learned, Glacius, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you've done that, come and see me.
Incendio. Simply too many. Protego! Incendio. Incendio.
over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Bring me a dozen humans to battle. I'll take...
Quickly now! Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. Well done.
If you don't fill up so much, you can actually go further.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Orders. Directly from Ranrock.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
I will draw blood.
Let me open.
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Lumos.
Welcome to San Bakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sam Bakar's tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted Section. Impressive. That must have done something. Best have a look around. Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. Sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Protego! Stupefy! Confringo! Incendio! Stupefy!
These look familiar.
Accio!
What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. Statues. I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Accio!
What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different.
Accio!
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway. I'll never get used to these floors. The look of this.
Levioso. Incendio. Protego.
What a relief. Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here.